Beloved, we're gathered here today to celebrate the holy nuptials of Jermaine Devon Riddick and Cherie Shante Israel.
My Cherie Amour, for my dearest and first. Today I commit my life to you. I give my heart to love fully and to protect fiercely. I give you my hand to hold tightly and to make you feel safe. I give you all of me for today. For it's no longer I, it's no longer you, it's just we. For eternity, and until death do us part. I love you.
Jermaine, it is impossible for me to put into words how much I love you and how much and how very special you are to me. I never knew that you were missing until my heart told me so. You're a part of me that I never even knew that I needed until I found you. I want to thank you for loving me through my brokenness and allowing me to heal. You continue to show up for me every single day and let me know that I am enough and I carry you in my spirit. I pray for you more than I pray for myself. Every day you wake up to be a better man, not just for me, but for our children. You demonstrate to them what it truly means to be a provider, a protector, and a lover. As your wife, I promise I will give you the same determination and confidence. I vow to support you through more ups than downs. I pledge myself to our family and all the good that I know will grow from it. I promise you this until I am no more. I love you.
Amen.
Your faith and love. And on today, I wish you much love, great health, wealth, and most importantly, I hope you have many days to enjoy all three.
And me and Cherie have been in the trenches together. And it's nothing like feeling safe. And from the time that I've met Jermaine Riddick, he stands 10 toes down, and Cherie is safe. so I don't say very much to you. I talk a lot, but I haven't had a whole lot of conversation with you. But I want to say thank you for making my friend feel safe.
Authority granted me by the state of Virginia. It is my joy and delight to pronounce you husband and wife. You may salute your bride.